Lajardo trying to close out set number two, gives it to Kianna Dy, who breaks down the wall from her favorite spot. And a little dance as LaSalle ties things up at one set apiece. Kianna Dy, last year's finals MVP, rising and surprising the Ateneo defense.